Hello, in this video, I want to show you how to add a timer to photo mode on a GoPro Hero 13. To do this, first we'll need to enter photo preference mode, then scroll down and look for the timer. You can click on it and then set the timer between 3 to 10 seconds or turn it off entirely. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.